I don't know if they can keep that up, but I'm not sure. He's from the 4 minutes to driver change. The story so far is Back to the Future is holding out on him now. But Chidi Maker Man might start ruining the game. Thank you, Charles.
Very critical pit stop.
Meanwhile, the Batman, second in points, is pulling out. They'll be able to gain time on their fifth place contender. Jeremy Duran is out first. Batmobile to
outside.
it out for Mario. The championship leaders are giving away the title right now to whoever else wants it. And I know that the Batman or Phantom want it.
We're going to take them back to Green Flag. But that kind of maneuvering.
The amount of damage that they've taken, they've got to finish this race to get third place. You have to finish.
There's a lot of exposed water.
Bumping and rubbing on turn two. From Phantom back to Hot
Computer. Where's that Moxie boy?
Where's the Moxie boy going?
Boy, is there a lot of Moxie that we got out there?
Moxie boy out there? That's some intense action going on.
Where's my Moxie boy? Moxie boy trying to raise it up. Oh, and
it's
on a TV.
Two wheels on the back. I don't even know how that happened.
Moxie boy's right there. Moxie board is way down there.
That's
right.
That's
done.
The future and the Batman are competing for Moxie as well as they are on the track. What a serious moment, folks, that we have for you right now. Phantom Power Racing, Phantom 38 is now the 39 laps with 52 minutes left in this endurance race.
1,000.
Thank you.